Tonight at the Kruger St Museum, fairies overtook the toys and trains and sprinkled pixie dust in the front lawn. The second annual Spring Fairy Garden created a fantasy world for the evening, with wings and tutus worn by children and adults alike. Organizers set up games, stories, and even photo opportunities for the young sprites. They even got the chance to wander through a magical garden. It was a party that even Tinkerbell would have been proud to wave her wand over.